sometimes we hear something that sounds more like this. Where the vibrato pushes the note sharp and goes above the note. So we want our vibrato to stay just under the pitch and back up. So that's something to be aware of that could be affecting your intonation. And I'm saying intonation pitfall number 13 because this is part of a big series of short videos I'm doing about different kinds of intonation problems.